2.
UYohane wesithathu verse 2. Ntanda ndinga ungathi ngezinto zonke usikeleleke uphile njengokuba usikelelekile umphefumlo wakho.
English.
Beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prospereth. Father, thank you so much for your word. Heavenly Father, we receive it. Speak to us even this morning. In the wonderful name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
Amen. Olungiselelo lokuthwa Spirit and the Word Revival Center.
In this ministry, SWRC. I wish you may take note of these things.
Lu operator.
It is operating.
Under the grace.
Pants go babalo.
Egutwa y prosto. Prosto.
Of prosto.
Lik. Prostolik.
Prostolik.
Pinde. Le ministry kutwa y Spirit and the Word Revival Center. Operator under the grace egutwa y prostolik.
Lisebenza pants go babalo prostolik.
Apostolic, it's a mixture of apostleship with the prophetic mantle. It's a mixture of apostolic.
God called
apostolos.
Me to be an apostle.
Apostolos.
Apostolos.
Should.
Kumele,
must
kunyanzeleke
have
ukuba
apostello
ibe ne apostello
umpostile
an apostle
kumele abe nobupostile bophimiselo
should have apostello
intoni apostello
intoni ke apostello
umthunywa
a servant
akaphelelanga xa enganayo lento ayithunyiweyo.
Is not enough if they don't have what they are sent for.
Naba bantu athunywe kubo.
To the people that is sent to.
Two.
Okwesibini.
Aba bantu athunywe kubo.
The people that is sent to.
Ukuba ngaba akathunywanga kubo abazomva abazomamkela.
They will not receive nor hear him.
Kubalulekile wazi
that you know.
Ubizo obizwa ngalo.
Calling that you are called.
Ngoba abangakwamkeliyo.
Because those who do not receive you.
Apostello, the message that you are carrying.
Umyalezo
obizwa. Ayo yabo.
Is not for them.
Yandif. Iya. It's highly possible.
Kuyenzeka futhi kakhulu.
To preach right things to wrong.
Ukuba ushumayele izinto ezilungileyo ebantwini abangalunganga.
Wayenza loo nto.
Paul once did that.
Was a Tarso.
Of Tarso.
Moka moka na namasira eluba mawasindi swe.
Trying so hard preaching to the Gentiles. And his calling was saying to the Gentiles.
Londo yamen signed up banga.
That caused him.
A costed.
To be costed.
Because
they take the right message to wrong people.
Yilento kubalulekile
important
njengamshumayelo kanye mvangeli
like a preacher or an evangelist
apostle
or an apostle
phambokuba uchiswe uqaqanjelwe a message
before the message
reaches
you should know where you should take it
uvuthulula ingubo zakhe ku 28
he's taking out his garment in
Zenzo 28 verse 28
he is saying let your blood be upon
you.
Now I'm going to the Gentiles where I'm sent
for many years.
Iminyaka eminingi.
Ushumayela kumaSirayeli.
Preaching to the Israelites.
Ubethwa ngamaSirayeli.
Beaten by the Israelites.
Ubali izinto ezimehleleyo.
When you are counting what has happened to
wenziwe ngabantu bakowabo.
He was caused by those of his
home. Such people,
they were not there.
With message yase Damascus.
In the message of Damascus.
Chapter 9 wezenzo.
In chapter 9
banekelo anika dikwa.
We see him.
Simbone banekelwa.
Seeing the light.
Ubanekelwa kwakhe uyangqina uthi.
Then he testifies himself.
Hamba nam.
Those were with me.
Israelites.
Amasirayeli. Those who were with me.
Balubona ubanekelo.
Abalivangi. They did not hear the word. That was speaking to me.
Uthi ndaphaka.
Now he said I stood.
Ndandisiya kwa Hananiya.
When I went to Hananiya.
Oyalelwe ngam.
Who was told about me?
Uthwani.
What was said?
Uthwani Hananiya ndiyamoyika lo.
I'm scared of this
one.
Because he's given the books of persecuting us in Damascus. What does this word say to
Ananias?
Do not be scared of him. A bow that is chosen that will eat the Gentiles.
Not Israelites.
I am a Israeli. Because explaining in the book of Romans, I wish with my heart that the Israelites may be saved. If my body were to be
burnt,
so that the Israelites may be saved, I would do that. But the problem is, he was not given the message of his home people. If you will preach, you will preach until the blood comes out. If you will preach to the people that were not given to you.
I receive calls from many men of God.
Damkela, if phone calls,
men of God, mentor me. Men of God, father me, men of God,
before you tell me that you've got a ministry,
did
God
say
so, that you should have a ministry?
Secondly,
that I'm asking, what is the message that you are carrying? I do not want you to come to mind. What were you given by God?
Prostolic.
It
is a mixture of apostolic together with the prophetic. That's why emaxashana maninzi uyawubona nishumayela
nishumayela
and then
now I'm prophesying.
It is intermingling.
Ziyasebenzisana.
Bamba ke.
Note this.
Owam umyalezo.
My message.
Ndithoke ngokule kuthiwa yintoni? Apostelo.
Taking apostelo.
Ubaleka kwindawo ethi.
Is running in a place.
Ubungwele.
That says holiness.
Noxolo lukaThixo.
And the peace of God. We should taste them once here. We will not taste it above the grave.
One.
First
two.
Secondly. Now this is painful. Because it's what held it, Jeremiah. Jeremiah.
That is 1:10.
Chapter 1:10. I've put my words in
to verse
you.
9.
To
verse 9
says, that you may
uchabalalise,
destroy. Now we are touching the things of the people. You are touching the things of the people. People do not care if you preach about Matthew. What was he wearing? It's always good. Don't touch the things. Stop with the things. Because we fight with them. Okay, he starts there. I do not want to speak them, but these words are put in my mouth.
I want to
be quiet
and
not speak.
But
because these words are put, they be like fire. Close in my bones.
Apostelo,
that is apostelo. It's got nothing to do with intelligent people. There is something to the comb that is in the mouth. If you don't take it out, it hurts you. Do you understand? You flush. You destroy. You are destroying the people, the things of the people that they built for years. People will murder.
But we are coming
back.
Because continues,
apostles got to back up. He said, "Do not be scared of them. Do not be scared of them. Because what you will speak
is our provoke.
We provoke them.
And they will provoke you.
In it provoking them, it will make them to attack you.
God, do not be afraid.
But you can read, because there's something that I have done.
And the big message.
When I put a message in you,
the message in the end,
no me alone. So
it can transform a way.
To first transform you.
It can
make you to be a wall of an iron. Do you hear me?
What if they will fight?
Now he says, "Masakulwa now."
They will not prevail.
God was chosen by Pumelo.
Mamba, verse 12.
Verse Shumelesbin says,
"Ekuli teteni kwako."
In your speaking,
I
as God in heaven, I will take God in it.
The papelu kubandilenze.
If you tell them Jeremiah, that they will die, I guard the word and kill. If you tell them that they will heal, I look to perform that word.
Say, bon apostle, are your message of the will?
Are your stoma? You are undone. Where you feel today, I feel like doing this. It's something that burns. But Lord, it's so nice to
so
the church. How am I going to say this? If you do not say it, you will not sleep. Because it's not yours. Even Ezekiel was given an apostello.
3. Ezekiel 3.
Ezekiel.
Don't read it.
Says, in the vision, the Lord came to me and gave me a book. In my mouth, the book was sweet, but in my belly, it was salty. Thank you.
Meaning, if you don't release it,
it consumes you.
Goba, awuzibizanga.
Because do not call yourself.
Awuzonyulanga.
Do not choose yourself.
Why bother about preparing for a message? All you need to do is to wait upon his feet. He will give you the message. So, the ministry.
Apostolic.
In an apostello.
It's called an apostello.
May the sons understand this.
Its power is in hatred of the brethren. You can never be loved by everyone if you are in SWRC. For it to prosper, it has to be hated.
Including when?
Now we can do it.
Ever since I figured well, the band and the cat will get a hooray, Amela without that girl, a hooray, over ministry.
Our oil is hatred of our brothers.
There is nothing that brothers are hated.
be happy.
People move away from us. What does that mean?
Task.
We are given a task to love the people of God, even though they hate us. You should know these things when you're in the church. You do not have any bad luck, you are in it. I'm speaking. You are. If you are friends in the ground, you will see. The conversation will not be the same.
Apostolic
is kicking. It's separating.
I made peace with that.
Make
peace with that.
You will never see me with another pastor.
Not because
pastor.
I hate pastors. But because lentoya.
It kicks out.
But we are on Kelondo. I am a mistake.
Never hate the people of God because they hate you.
Plant spirit seeds.
Chala is it chalos kamoya.
In a ground of hatred. Pray for those who persecute you. Love those who hate you. For doing that, you are fulfilling the law.
The last one that you should know. SWRC is not a church of defending themselves. Never say, I will defend my church. I will defend my pastor.
We don't do that. We don't fight natural battles.
It is foolishness in the world that when your enemy comes this side, where you just look on another side and you kneel down.
This is not normal.
Normally, when someone comes to you,
you attack
back.
But in the spirit, when the enemy shall come in like a flood, we enter into the spirit.
We do not fight.
But the spirit lifts up our standard. We don't hate back. We don't defend ourselves. We have a better defender, better attorney, better advocate, above all, best backup.
That what counts
in the
weight. Not what we weigh.
Amen.
Are you listening?
In the
counter,
spiritual weight.
It's hard to be silent when they are.
People must talk whether they talk bad or good. They must talk.
Batete,
in the spirit.
That person without a reason. I just hate. Why? Because they are thin. Why do you hate them? Because they dress nice. Why do you hate them? Because they are bright.
Do you think? Do you see this?
Yes, we are born a
lady. It's a spirit weight.
Long
to ends in Obanga, but the
more causes that Ukuba.
The free marketing.
Buy a good thing. It's about what's
it? Free marketing. Because when God is going to introduce something that is going to help His people,
ends
in Obanga, but one batet.
He causes people to speak.
The moment you enter here, once we're page here, 240,
they will see you in our page. They will ask you, were you there? You are heading to distraction.
It's a norm. Super agitated. Don't be agitated. Make peace with it.
Let me tell you, The sixth
half.
One.
I'm going to give you half to the A standard.
The sixth one.
When you enter the dining room, expect it punches so alelo.
Lindela, to be started afresh. You enter with your own money, it will just vanish.
Are you hearing me?
He rebuilt you for him.
So
do not be dismayed when you are losing.
Scale sign form.
Just by signing the form.
It's
who we are. It's painful here. Oh, Jesus.
What is Sean Janina? You are going to be restarted. It's sad. It's sad. Because Utiko,
there's God.
Kaiser Wenza, a giant.
When he's about Agafunu to make
Kala Kuntone Ntozake. Funum Kalela. Wenza Balundu Ka Esepa. At it has been. Just like myself.
Jenga.
I lost everything I had. Everything I had. I had nothing.
When my wife came, I had everything I had. I had to be restarted.
You will not escape. Yes, and the last six next week.
What I came here with today,
that
it is in the will of God
that
one, for you to prosper. Secondly, for you to be healthy.
One, intando, perfect will of God.
It is the will of God
that you prosper in everything that you do. Amen. God wants to prosper you. But ngendlela yakhe.
But in his own way.
Not ngeyakho.
Not your way.
Pindu John 7:29, Ecclesiastes 7:29 is over something. And is why Faggy make up a skirt. And the Yacho may make up. And you take one and you take a glove. This is why Faggy make up. Now, pick up. 7:29 Ecclesiastes.
Intshumayeli sahluko 7 verse 29 yabona lento yodwa ndiyifumene yokuba uThixo wamenza umntu wathi tye kyabona bafune ubuqili obuninzi
isingesi sithi God created everyone to be perfect, but people are devising schemes.
When God creates you,
created you that everything
but
when
I
straight to you. But because of the pressure, you want to start new ways.
God says he wants you to prosper, to be successful.
If you've got a business,
your business must succeed. If you're
studying,
you must succeed. Be the head there. That's the will, perfect will of God. Two, Uthixo loves health than healing. Eyona nto uThixo abawela uba abantwana bakhe babe nayo.
What God wants his children to
have. Good health than healing. Healing idingeka xa kugulwa.
Healing is only needed when
God is health is spontaneous xa ungumntwana kaThixo.
God impilisi iba khona when you are a child of God.
Ukugula ke kuzindidi ezintathu
emntwini.
Uyakwazi ukuphila enyameni kodwa ugule emoyeni.
You can be healthy in the body.
Uyakwazi ukuphila enyameni kodwa ugule emphefumlweni.
You can be healthy in the body.
Kunabantu abanemali zonke kodwa balala ibuthongo ngoba bacinzelelwe
emphefumlweni.
UThixo ke ufuna one ube ngumntu ophilileyo phi emoyeni. Umntu ogulayo emoyeni uva ngokuthetha akanandi positive ayithethayo ngabanye abantu. Xa ugula emoyeni yonke into ozayikhupha ngumlomo
yakho.
UThixo ufuna sibe ngabantu abaphilileyo emoyeni, sibe ngumntu ophilileyo. Xa ukhona kuphile nabagulayo. Omnye atobona nje wena
atsho
ngaphile. Ngombona nje.
Just by seeing you.
Akakathethi.
Without speaking.
Ibe wese umuntu yiba ngehug.
Even worse when you are giving them a hug.
Umvencwine yi.
They groan.
Ekhala ucwetshwede esifubeni sakho. Kungesuba uliliswa yintoni. Uva ukuphila.
They are weeping because of your health in you.
Uva ukuphila kuwe.
In you.
Ngoba bayiva le nto man. Ngoba bayiva le nto.
Yes, you felt that.
Ngoba ungumntu umoya wakho uphilile.
When your spirit is healthy,
the atmosphere yakho iyaphila.
Even your atmosphere is healthy.
Kukhona abantu endibonqena apha
ebomini. There are people that I'm lazy.
Udibana nawe uvuya manje ujoyful.
You meet them joyful.
Akuthi lwale ngolwimi.
Then
you
gossip and then you die.
Akhona abantu abanjalo.
They are such
people. They are stealing from you. Akanayo enye into onoyithetha.
They have nothing else to say.
Uthwe ngawe.
This was said about you. So and so said about so and so.
That person is sick.
Long to we are gone.
The gossip I call in Gomlo.
The seven ones are not starting with
the gossip. The gossip
starts with the atmosphere.
Long to a seven.
The reason why they gossip is because their world is full of gossip.
You are dead?
Am I speaking?
Pile emoyeni.
Be healthy in the spirit.
Upile.
Upile emoyeni. Be healthy in the spirit.
Not the environment is tense.
Are you in doubt that is tense?
Environment is tense.
There are houses where you go as a pastor. Even if you are given tea, as you are given, offer this tea. They are just offering you because you are a pastor. They don't speak. Even this tea is tense.
Atmosphere of that home is sick.
By a goal.
I always ask people.
People who like visiting a house.
About my house.
Than
your own place. The reason why I'm asking that question.
Is that someone who's a lot.
They all say the same thing. But when I come into your house,
they would say,
first thing, there is divine peace. Two,
you've always feel like
pain. Why is it like that?
I
love spending my time in my prayer room. Praying even for those who will come.
When they reach me house, Lord, if they are sick, let the atmosphere heal them. You are even healed by the water of my house. Do you notice that when you are broken, you can't pray? When you are broken and hurt, you can't pray. But the word says, if your spirit is crushed, Jacob
5
says, if there's anyone with a good spirit, let them pray. If there's anyone with a crushed spirit, let them pray. But
if
many of us, when we are hurt, If you enter prayer of
faith,
when I'm afraid, I mention them in my prayer. I've got nothing to do with opening the gates. I do not give thanks. I say, Lord, so and so. He wants me to offend you.
Please clean me from her.
I don't want them to stand before me and God.
Lord, 5 minutes, 10 minutes,
that prayer, praying about you, as I continue in prayer, I'm okay.
Pilapi,
you live in the spirit. Be healthy in the spirit. That is the will of God for us to be healthy in the spirit. There's a brother, he entered my car at the back. When he did, he's a guy. And when I looked at him in the mirror, he was sobbing.
Asked
them what was happening.
I feel the presence of God.
Even my car is lit. When you are healthy in the spirit, even the atmosphere is healthy. People who are close to
me, I once asked them this question.
Aren't you bored yet?
I asked them this question. When I'm not okay, do I need to tell you, or you feel it? They say they feel it. Because why? Life is spirit. If you're not okay,
those who are closer to me, you don't have to tell them. They should know.
That is what true friendship is.
It's even sad when the wife does not know, or even the husband does not know. What's wrong with you? You are grumpy.
No. You should be knowing because you are intertwined in heart.
Go by the journey, even the church that is sick in the spirit. You do not know when they are wrong.
Your comfort, when they not your insult.
There are people who come to the church broken already. Why do you continue to break them? It is the will of God. I want to emphasize it. This is the will of God. That you may be healthy in the spirit. Be healthy in the spirit. Be a healthy person in the spirit.
And the flesh man is the more you feel it.
The spirit is healthy. Even the flesh is healthy.
Because depression is when your psychology is under extreme pressure. Saying at little ago,
it's more like universities. In
depression, net depression, won't put depression, net lecturers, net depression.
Even lecturers.
Because Christians in their universities, as Pilar was on, they don't bring healthy environment.
Abbas is in their
40.
They chased me out in 40. They chase away health.
But they chose to stay in their filth when a man of God brought life. Oh, and to those who chase away their solution. Woe unto them. Funa, we are
I want. When you are healthy in the spirit, even your home. When you are opening the fridge, there's no food.
God, I can't
shake. But you are not shaken. Something that says all is well.
So long.
All is well.
There
are homes where there is money, but no peace.
There
are homes where there is no money, but the people of this house love each other. They are healthy in the spirit. Now John is writing, writing for
God.
He says, beloved, may in everything, may you be healthy in the soul.
What was the reason of this letter?
John,
Utah, plus minus 83, 86, between those ages.
Was 86? He was the last apostle to die. He used to stay in Ephesus with Jesus' mom. He stopped traveling because he was old. He was taken by his chair. He would be taken to the front. Then be told to speak. They thought he was disturbed mentally because of his age. When he opened his mouth, he would say, little children love each other. They would expect him to be longer. They would be silent. They would do the same thing. Take him to the front.
Old man, have a word.
Elder, speak to the church.
Little leadership. Get third Sunday.
On the third Sunday.
Man of God, Master,
he said, you already said this. Dad,
we take 2 weeks back.
You said this.
Message.
He said, I have no other message.
Message your tando.
Realism of love.
Ibandla elithanda nayo.
The church that loves each other. Is a healthy church. It is better for you to go to church and be as if you'll be murdered, slaughtered.
That's excitosis. That's why David wanted
to because I knew when I entered, I will be healed. Cured.
In the atmosphere.
People of that place are healthy. This healthy thing, this thing one of day, health in the spirit. Can you mean it?
There were showers. These showers in Africa. 1895.
1895.
Thank you.
From Ephesus
to Rome.
Because he was an old man.
The
man that is writing to Emetria.
Yeah, indodengena church to church.
He was a man who would go kubanda
nibanda. Bring a message. You have
a lesson of lies. That will change the people of God.
Messages are bagging the bang about food is a tetapa.
A message
will as long as it was
that will cause you to watch
this man did that even in the time of Paul.
Leno Dianza, which is Shana, you
know, Damagalat, Deltinitan, Magalashin, and Nangon, Minyam, Ban Banning, a Tamil, Pila.
Be healthy.
Pila.
Be healthy.
Pila. Unamaja.
Be healthy as well.
Pile. I'm not going. gonna allow depths to dilute the message.
Be healthy.
When you are healed or healthy, forgiveness is your thing. Forgiveness becomes your thing. Don't keep the record of the wrong. Because you turn, you believe.
You are healthy. I'm speaking to you.
Be healthy.
Be healthy.
Be
healthy.
When
God is raising us,
He
must raise us
healthy.
Where we have no guilt towards the other. Even if you are standing here, so and so is
celebrating from a healed heart.
And not say, who is he?
If you don't celebrate others, you will never succeed.
Forget it.
Foolish are down.
Jealousy. You will never be raised by God. In your home. Not a person who's always grumpy. You are always. From the past wounds, be healthy. Be healthy. Be healthy.
It's not going to help us
if we are holding grudges towards each other.
God use me, God use me.
God says, I must tell you, you must first heal. Heal from disappointments that God allowed. God will disappoint you sometimes.
And
what I love is that it disappoints you. Lad, ask me. I saw a yellow bone. When they sing so beautifully. Then everybody cries. Then I said, she will do this in my house. I went to pay Lobola.
3 months down the line,
then I was called by their pastor. They say she's pregnant. And I said, God is not loving me. How can I want Felon to do this? God was aligning me to my wife. Be healed. Be healed. Those who rejected you, be healed. You will not live in your yesterday. Past that. When I'm looking at my life with my wife,
no man, this was God's appointment.
I always say,
that was my appointment. God disappointed my appointment to appoint me to this
world.
Be healed, my child.
Be healed. To be a healthy church, not a famous church. I want you to be a healthy church, not a healthy as why.
Famous.
I know.
I'm going to tell you week every Saturday.
You buy me here.
Famous.
Every time.
But.
Go buy
we twirl all week. Yako upili.
But I want you to be healed.
Pili.
Inside.
Pili. mountain.
Be healed.
Mostly, 99.9% a healthy person prospers easily.
We are permanent. I'm seeing you.
There
are things that you will never have in life because you are still bleeding.
And if,
do you hear me? Things that I have now, if they came that time, they would have killed me.
Anything that God gives me now, I share with these people.
Because I'm healed. Some, I hear the bad things that they speak about me.
When I'm healed,
I share them with them.
I love
the people of God. I just love the people of God.
Last year,
I went to fetch Sihle. She was tired. Staying next to the beach. Or at Rez.
Address. Hallelujah. Address. So simile ke apa ngaphandle siyathetha simi apa apa ngaselwandle.
As we're standing here,
kwavela kwa miss moto.
Another kid.
Kwakhutshi phone kwafoto.
Wow. Took a snap and left.
Somebody from King.
Umuntu waseqonqo.
No. Ali. Alice. Le. If I tell you Alice, ne? Somebody from there. Who is a close person? Why we are Tanduza? Said to me, that was last year, 2020, before Sivalen. This person said, there is a campaign. There is a campaign of people
who are saved.
That they started.
Is it Galileo?
To expose
me.
Whoever is there, they will take a picture, they will compile it,
and take it by
to Daily Dispatch. That was last year.
Then the pandemic came. It was closed. I'm saying this again. I will appear in newspapers. Do not be shaken. I will appear in newspapers. Some will say I raped them.
God,
but do not be shaken.
Focus on the goal. Let the message of peace and holiness reach all.
All
that
will come. But it must reach us healthy. Be healed, O church, be healed.
Pila.
Be healed.
Pila.
Be healed.
Pila.
Oh,
Tanda.
Oh, beloved.
I am praying,
dear Tandas,
that in all things you may prosper. You will never prosper
as
you are healthy. Pila.
Be healed from
being sidelined.
Be healed from
being left out.
Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. This is burning me. I want to stop. But I want to say be healed. Be healed.
Over his feet.
It's not the same like a person who's wounded. When something is worthy to be trusted. People are paying for the sins of other pastors. They are beating us. He's lying. He's also
why?
Because people are sick.
Why they rejected Christ?
Because they were angry at God. When Jesus came and said, he's the Son of God,
they said,
some died because
they were not
God
healed.
Was not speaking. When you are not healed, you even reject the remedy.
A sick heart rejects even the medicine.
Oh, Jesus, be healed. There's something God wants to do to you. Be healed. Be healed in your homes. Let your home be a place of peace. If it's not good in your house, you want to be in the streets all the time. Some do not go around because they want to. It's not good in their houses. Oh,
contentment.
Be healed. Be in your home. When you feel that God is not only in the dining room, he is at my house. I'm taking God to the dining room. Together with the saints. I'm not there to search for him. Oh,
pile, pile.
God needed your attention. Some people want to help us, but God is not allowing them.
Atmosphere.
We wish for you guys not to go because we have a healthy atmosphere. Many people are failing at school. Are not failing because they are
failures.
They fail because they are still sick.
Your soul is sick.
Lord, you restore my soul. There are people that God will heal their soul and flesh. Some of their
wounds
were not thoroughly cleaned. We are about to break them today so that you may clean them. Sew them again. Because if you run with this speed, you will wound
them. Bleed
in the pool. Be healed. Be healed. The tongues of the sick will be
felt.
The tongues of the mind.
God is living on the pillileo. But the tongues of the healers, they are consumed.
They are healed.
Pila from losing your loved ones.
Be healed.
What you cannot solve, leave it for God.
Oh God. Be healed. You are rising. The prayer of a sick person.
Paralyzed.
I'm talking about your prayer. It has no power. I was praying one time. When I pray, I do not make noise. I don't have time for that. And now if the preacher was high, you also come and be high. I just have a
father,
a dry prayer. Mighty Jesus. Then another man came to me after service and
said,
I was planning to kill myself.
Prayed,
I saw hope in my situation. I was not loud when I was praying, but it came from a healthy heart. Be healed.
to you, be healed. There is a level that you will not enter because you are still sicker. When you are healed, you will carry power from on high. Let the Spirit of God heal you today. Let him operate you. Let him clean you and sue you again. A trust that is sick has no impact. A person who's sick in the spirit is limited.
Limitation.
We are pela.
But
today,
be healed. Pela from rejection.
Be healed from rejection.
Pela from suffering.
Be healed from sorrow.
Pela from gossip about you.
Be healed from
hatred. Pela from accusation.
Be healed from jealousy.
Pela from hunger.
Be healed from lack.
Pela from loss.
Be healed from lack.
Izinto ezilahlekileyo.
Things that are lost.
Uba ukwazi uzibuyisa.
If you cannot restore.
Buyisele kuThixo, zise kuThixo.
Take them to God.
Ushiye kuphila wena.
And be left healing.
Bathetha ngawe ndiyavuma.
You are sick. Be healed.
We have
been disappointed. They say they love you. And have super to
do.
The Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit.
You are lost.
The Holy Spirit.
Paracletos.
The Holy Spirit.
You be just a
He's wearing a daughter's
He's about to
heal the church. Because the church is
seated
in a higher place. But the problem. It is bleeding. The wounds are rotten. You have to be healed. A question came.
Why is Isaiah the prophet?
Saying there is no physician.
In Gilead. Is there no Baal? In Gilead. Is there no power in Gilead?
He's
on the mess.
Yes.
A
remedy.
Gilead.
In Gilead.
Nicole. I was once wounded, rejected and left to die.
But
I cried.
I am healed.
I'm not shaken. Because
I am healed.
I am healed.
Do not hide yourself.
Hey.
I am
from a healed spirit. Effectiveness comes from a healed heart. When your heart is not fully recovered, it quenches the move of the Spirit.
Thank you, Holy Spirit, for this service. Oh, Jesus.
Blow, spirit of health, blow. Pillar from rape.
Heal from ukhlekulwa.
Pillar from rejection.
Heal from ukulahlekelwa.
Rejection ngabazalwana obathandayo.
Ntungu
lonto.
Jesus, that's painful. That's painful. That's painful. Jesus.
Rejection abantu ongabakhathalelanga ongabathandiyo.
Rejection from people you do not know.
Ibhlungu rejection.
Ukulahlwa kubhlungu.
Abantu.
From people. To Jesus. Jesus.
Understand in my balong to Django Moyon.
There is no one who understands the deepness of the womb of a person like the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit is closer than your pain.
Umoyo ngwelusuane like no pshungu bako.
The Holy Spirit is closer than your pain.
Umoyo ngwelusuane like no pshungu bako.
Pila.
Oh, be healed. In the name of Jesus.
Peace.
Oh, be healed. Receive your healing. Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
Receive your healing.
Ushato, Omeke, Imaro, Hosolamas, the Apinis,
Hallelujah,
Hallelujah, Hallelujah, Hallelujah,
Jesus,
Hallelujah,
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 Hallelujah. Spirit, blow spirit, blow spirit, blow in this place, blow, 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 ushato me hobeka. Umphefumulo moya oshushu ubuhlungu buyaphuma.
All the pain is coming out, it's coming out.
Buyaphuma.
It's coming out.
Heal.
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 Heal. Oh Jesus.
Gift will never operate in its full capacity unless you are healed. Unless you are healed.
Jesus.
Don't hold into pain. Hold on to the healer. Don't hold on to pain. Tela banga pambili uti, I'm letting all go.
Say the front.
Fulumlomo wako uitetele.
Open your mouth and say this.
I'm letting all go.
God kept yagela.
I'm letting all go.
God kept yagela.
I'm letting all go. I'm letting all go. I'm letting all go. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Boy, dwell with me, just and
the Holy Spirit is wearing a white jacket.
Pilisin is your say.
He's healing your hearts.
Pilisin Mondose.
He's healing your mind.
Pilisin Yamaye.
He's healing your flesh.
Be healed.
Woo!